friends, there lived a pet penguin named Lala in Japan. Here the penguin was very smart. He used to go to the market to get fish every day, after holding a bag. He also had a lot of attachment with the shopkeeper from where he brought the fish. The owner of the shop would give it one fish per day to eat. Pack the rest of the fish and put it in the bag. Then there he would go towards his house. Well, you know, friend, penguins like to live in cold areas, but was learning to live here in this environment too. But it was not that easy either. So whenever it felt hot, he would knock on people's houses here and go home after pouring water on himself. Penguin even had a cold room of its own.